are with Dr. Rufin Montero, who is actually leading Yuva, which is a youth NGO. And today, Doctor, can you give us your insights on how youth can initiate change to bring about sustainability to Panjim?
Yeah, basically, for Panjim, who has got a large number of youth can make a big difference. First and foremost, just as we are doing today, we are having our Swachh Bharat program, that is Clean India, Clean Goa. And I think that's the first thing that we would like our city to be. Clean, free from environmental pollution, free from all garbage littering, and a clean city that will give a good environment to people, a very nice impression to anybody visiting this city, and that should be sustained. It cannot be a one-day program, but it has to be an ongoing thing. And youth are the people who can really be promoters of the sustainable program.
Right. So besides...
It is, of course, the city is looked after by the corporation of the city of Panjim, that is our ex-municipality, which is now a corporation, who has got hired hands entrusted with the job of cleaning. But unless we have monitoring, and which can be done by youth, I think, and help out themselves personally, I think the corporation itself will not be able to do the job of maintaining this environment friendly and a clean planet.
Right. So besides the municipality or the corporation and the youth, let us say, working as a team, do you think there's any other, you know, agency or department that can further strengthen the program to address littering and garbage management?
Well, I think we have got an environmental and pollution control board, and even a ministry of that matter. So they could possibly help, because we need to dispose of the garbage without creating a pollution. Right now you find a lot of foul smell emanating from a lot of garbage that is dumped at various dump sites. And obviously with the dumping of the garbage, the smell, the birds, the rodents, and even stray animals, it is a nuisance. So our environmental and pollution board definitely should work hand in hand with the corporation, with the youth of the city of Panjim, and see that we really work together for an environment friendly and a clean city.
What is your vision for Yuva?
Well, my vision for Yuva, obviously one is this, to see that our wards, our city is kept clean. And besides that, Yuva, the youth, as Yuva actually means, are the future of the city, future of the country. And very important is inculcating good virtues in them. So we organize certain programs, we keep them busy so that an idle mind is not a devil's workshop. And we keep the youth really doing things for the society and for themselves in the long run.
Right, in a very constructive way.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Dr. Rufin.